friends. Today we will learn about animals. God created all living things. Animals are living things like us. They eat food. They play. They run. And they hunt. They have their homes like us. Different animals have different voice. We categorize animals into domestic animals and wild animals. Animals are very faithful and helpful. So let's know more about them. This is a dog. Dog is a pet animal. It has four legs and a small tail. This is a cat. Cat loves milk and fish. It has four legs, bright eyes, and a furry tail. This is a buffalo. A buffalo gives us milk. They are very large animals. They have a big hump on their back. This is a cow. Cow is a domestic animal. She gives us milk. Cow eats grasses. This is a camel. Camel is a very tall animal. It has small head, long neck, and a hump on its back. Camel is a ship of desert. This is a donkey. Donkey is a beast of burden. It is a very useful animal. This is an elephant. Elephant is a very huge animal. They eat leaves. They are found in jungle. This is a goat. We get milk from goats. They are very common animals. This is a horse. The horse eats grasses. It can run very fast. This is a monkey. It is a very funny animal. Its favorite fruit is banana. This is a pig. They love playing in mud. They are very intelligent. This is a rabbit. Rabbits are small. They love eating carrots. This is a sheep. Sheep gives us wool. It is a domestic animal. So that's all about animals. Hope you like it. Press the subscribe button and don't forget to give us a big fat thumbs up.